Hey there, welcome to Lima Bean Crafting. Today I'm going to be sharing my take of the Dollar Tree pizza pan signs. So let's get to it. So recently I've been seeing a lot of people make some really cute crafts using the pizza pans from the Dollar Tree, so I had to jump on board the little train and make my own. The first thing I had to do was to make sure that my pizza pan was oil-free and ready to be spray painted. To do this, I used some rubbing alcohol to clean the surface. After the entire pan had been wiped down and dried, Juan went ahead and used this chalkboard paint that I picked up from Walmart and coated the pizza pan with about 2 to 3 coats of this paint. We let the pan dry for about 24 hours. While it was drying, I used some of the jute twine and an organizer basket from the Dollar Tree to create a woven-looking basket. This took forever, but I created a couple designs and asked my followers on Instagram which design they preferred. At the end of the poll, they chose the checkerboard look, so that's the one I'm going to use here. To secure the basket to the spray-painted pizza pan, I used the type of glue called E6000. This was the first time I actually used this glue, but I wanted a really strong hold, and from what I've heard, this is the glue to do just that. I first put the glue on my basket before placing it onto the pan, and then took some extra glue and wiped it over the wires for some extra security. I then placed a rock on top of the basket to weigh it down a bit and held it in place and let this thing dry for 24 hours. The next day, I filled the basket with our wedding roses, created a little chalkboard message, and used a ring phone holder from the Dollar Tree to stick to the back so that the sign could easily be hung. The one thing I plan on doing to spice up this DIY is to add some nautical rope around the inner edge of the pizza pan. But unfortunately, I've run out and we are quarantined, so I guess I will just have to wait a while to complete this craft. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and we'll catch you in the next one.